football season will kick off soon across Northeast Ohio. And so far, the biggest questions have been what games are actually still scheduled. There have been more than 200 games across the state this year that have been canceled. Coronavirus is the reason behind the majority of those cancellations. As News 5's Jordan Vandenberg explains, that hasn't been the case for one high school in Parma.
The Padua Bruins enter their homecoming game tonight with a sterling 4-1 record, but they've had to get creative just to find games to fill out their schedule because of all the cancellations because of coronavirus. Not only did it take creativity, it's taken a complete buy-in from their students. Listen and look for only a moment. This is what Friday night is supposed to sound and feel like. For the seniors of Padua Franciscan, their high school careers are approaching the finish line. Almost like they started. Normal. Even when it's not.
You kind of take it for granted, and then of course after the pandemic and all the chaos of it, it's a big privilege to be able to stand here and be with all my classmates instead of looking at them at a computer screen.
I'm incredibly happy and excited for them. It's certainly been a very, very difficult 18 months, and for us to be able to have the students back in and having some normalcy is so very, very important.
While other teams have had to cancel, the Bruins remain atop their conference. Twice they've had opponents cancel on them, and twice they found new ones at the last second.
Bedford called us, and they said we have a field, and we have buses, and so we went and played football.
Despite a student body of more than 700, the school has had only 12 positive cases, President David Steck says. And complete buy-in from the students is one.
We all do our part, we all wear our masks.
Fully masked, and more than half the students vaccinated, protecting them like a great offensive line.
That's the reward, right? So when you listen to us, when you follow through, when you wear your masks all day, and you continue to be very aware of yourselves, then we're able to have these experiences. As long as you keep doing that, we keep being healthy, but we're gonna continue to do those things.
It looks and feels so normal. But in times that aren't in Parma.